500 school leavers will be transported back to Sydney from the New South Wales town of Byron Bay after four people at a local caravan park tested positive during Schoolies celebrations. Rapid antigen tests have been provided to all guests at Byron's Discovery Park before they board charter flights and buses to leave the town. Any school leavers who return a positive test result will be required to remain at the park until they receive further advice from New South Wales Health. Upon their return to Sydney, the holidaygoers have been directed to get a PCR test and self-isolate until they receive a negative result.